major is correct spelling and everything.
Matt Garvis, my major is finance, and I'm a junior.
All righty, going for the nice background, huh? Okay. Well, there are plenty of standouts on the Drake defense this year, and among them, junior middle linebacker Matt Garvis. And Matt, I know you said you combine that big offensive line that Butler had with a running back like Mickens, and that can really be a tough physical afternoon, can it?
Yeah, Ken, he's probably the best runner we'll see at, you know, 220 pounds, is pretty heavy running back, and they got a, you know, senior offensive line that a couple people are 300 pounds, and they get pretty physical in there, and, you know, we did a good job for the most part handling them, but just didn't work out for us today.
I thought you guys did a pretty good job in terms of the physical nature of holding on to them and making plays yourself, and it seemed like when you got penetration, you were able to do a pretty good job against him.
Yeah, we did. I mean, you know, he made some big plays, but, you know, we did all right. I mean, defensive line got some penetration. You know, we gained tackle him for the most part, and hopefully remembers that for next year.
Go back to right before the end of the first half, a play that looked like at the time might turn the game around. It certainly gave you momentum going into the halftime. They block the punt, they get it at the 5-yard line, and then you guys stuff them on fourth down. That had to be a big thrill for the defense.
Yeah, it was going into halftime. You know, they put us in a tough situation at the 5-yard line. You know, defensive really came up with some big plays. Last play was really defensive line part, getting a lot of penetration. He had nowhere to go.
Talk about that situation. I mean, is this the kind of situation where you say you're not going to run over the middle, you're going to have to go outside to get the touchdown? Is that what you guys load up against?
Basically, just wherever you're going to run, we're going to be. And in that situation, there was really no place for him to go, and we stopped him pretty good.
Well, you guys certainly were excited after that play. That was an outburst on the sideline.
Yeah, it was. Gave us a lot of momentum going to halftime, and the offense came out, and they had a big turnover, and they turned it out. They turned into big points, and we just got too far down to, you know, the offense came back, but they just busted some big plays, and just gets real frustrating once in a while. But, you know, he did all right.
Well, it's been a great early season for the defense. Talk a little bit about the change in going to the 4-3. I know that meant a change in position for you.
Yeah, it did, but it's more of an attack defense than what we were last year, and everybody likes it a lot better because we're more going upfield than going sideline to sideline, you know, laterally. But, you know, we all enjoy it, and it's a better defense for us, and we've been doing pretty good so far, and hopefully it continues to do so.
Well, I know obviously now you're expected to make plays on both sides of the football, right?
Yeah, that's my job, and I've been doing it. I like it. I enjoy it. You know, just making plays, and that's, you know, defensive line gives me a lot of help, and so does everybody else. But, you know, if that's my job, I'll do it.
Well, and you bring up an interesting point in the fact that the defensive line, the way they play, can help you roam free back there, can't they?
Yeah, it does. You know, they get some knockoffs on defense on the offensive line, and, you know, as long as, you know, it helps me stay unblocked and flow free to the running back and put some hits on him. But, you know, it's the offensive line does a good job, you know, and I do a good job. We'll come out on top.
Well, the race is a long way from over. It's on to Evansville now. More conference action.
Yeah, it is. You know, we can still win this conference going 4-1, get a little help from other teams in the conference, and we're going to go down to Evansville, play hard, and hopefully come out with a win.
Thanks, Matt. That's Matt Garvis, junior linebacker, our player of the week.